So do actuaries embrace social media in order to build your brands and expand your reach? Is that something that you all do?
I wouldn't say we all do that. I do.
Savvy ones do?
Yeah. There are actuaries out there that are utilizing and taking advantage of the social media network out there. And I would say that that is something, I think society, the profession is moving towards that way, to utilize social media to kind of spread the word because of several reasons. One is that, you know, you walk down the street and usually people do not know what an actuary is. You know,
exactly.
You go to cocktail parties, and one of my aspirations, one of my lifetime aspirations is, you know, one day I'll go to a cocktail party and say I'm an actuary and people will know what that actually is.
Yeah, then you don't have to explain it again for the 100th time.
Right. It's like, what is an actuary? But, you know, it's giving the world a glimpse of what we do. You know, like we talked about the misconceptions, right, that people think that we just sit in front of a computer and do spreadsheets and calculations and build models. But my job is, a lot of it is, you know, going to board meetings. You know, sometimes I have industry presentations, and sometimes I attend conferences for my continuing education requirements. And so, you know, having that social media platform allows people to understand more of the full breadth of what actuaries do. And it also provides us an easy avenue for us to sometimes post a glimpse of our work product, so they can understand, like, you know, what we actually do and how it helps back to society, how it contributes back to society and helps the public employees and therefore the citizens of New York City.